Welcome, welcome again to our home.
You have a lot of echo on your voice.
I know, because I have another microphone.
Oh, good things coming.
Yeah, welcome to the eighth and final, for now, of our music little variety show.
Forever!
Eighth forever. All right, we're going to kick it off with a hymn right away.
I better get an instrument appropriate.
Yes. Yes. A hymn instrument.
Not a her instrument.
Okay. All right. This is 101 in your hymnal.
Today, putting these together can be pretty stressful. Doing anything in life can be pretty stressful if it gets to you. It does. And then you do these, if you're brave enough, and sometimes that's what a hymn and a prayer is a little brave enough to be in that weak, broken state and say, abide with me, help me. Look for a little affection and keep on going. Thanks, Mama. What's next on the docket?
Hey, we've got a special guest that you've all been waiting for, and we've been trying to keep it a little bit of a secret. So we're going to go to that, but first, a word from our sponsors.
Oh, yeah.
Welcome, I'm Dean Simon of Minecraft Community College. If you come here, you can learn so many real-life skills, such as blowing up chickens with TNT. walking across hot coals, and falling to your death. So enroll today at Minecraft Community College.
Greetings to my favorite Unitarian Universalists in Ogden. My name is Nicholas Mond. Some of you may know me, some of you may not. I was the accompanist and music director at the church for a number of years, and I'm really, really looking forward to being able to gather with you this way. Joe and Christina Charbonneau asked me to play and record some of my favorite music for one of your gatherings. As many of you may remember, I love the music of Rachmaninoff. He was really intrigued with the music of bells and the Russian liturgy, and you hear these beautiful sustained tones and wonderfully elongated melodies all over in his music. I really hope you enjoy this piece. It's his prelude in G-flat major, the last of the set of the Opus 23 preludes. I wish I could be with you. I'm grateful that I get to be with you in this way, and I hope you all stay healthy and happy as we move forward together. Thank you.
Oh, that's the real deal.
Thanks, Nick. Thank you.
Way back in episode one, I was playing something, a stupid honky-tonk way that I do, and it was a hymn. And we got it done,
honky-tonk
and
hymn.
It was great, but I turned to the camera and I said, boy, do we miss Nick Mon. And, you know, we play however we play, but there are certain people in life who have studied, who have made, like, who've...
Yeah.
I'm not snobbish about music, but there's a kind of music that...
transcends.
Is better? I mean, it's so. Better in a sense because it's, I don't know, it's elegant, it's rich, but it's all it's sophisticated. And it takes like a calm. It takes like a you got to give yourself space to get into that because there's no lyrics and there's no drums and there's no, you know, big old bagpipes yelling at you. And so you do, it's meditative.
Right.
And my God, Nick has given us so much great music and Tom Priest and Mark Stevenson.
And Arturo.
Arturo, yeah. And I'm not dissing on the bagpipe, Shauna. We got
why
a lot
would
of,
you ever diss on
no,
the bagpipe?
No, we got so, we're privileged. We get so much good music at the Unitarian Church.
We've got some lovely.
And Nick's right up there. And so, thank you, Nick. Oh my God, you did us the greatest solid. We're going to play a little tune. Heidi, our friend Heidi sent me something this week about a guy wearing his mask going up to get a cup of coffee. And he said, I'll have my usual. And at first it sounds like a joke. The barista was like, I don't know who you are because you've got a mask on. But then the guy was a little upset because he wasn't recognized. And he was having a hard time getting his coffee. And anyway, a person in the line was watching all this and sort of just dawned on them. You know, she doesn't know who this guy is, but this is a place in this person's life where he was known. He went, he got his, he had a usual. I'll have my usual. And every other day before this calamity, that would have worked. And it worked because we see each other, we recognize each other, even in very small ways. But they add up and they give us a sense of place.
We have a pattern, we have comfort, we have... routine, we have recognizing all yeah. those things are positive
so,
comforts.
I picked a song about that and I just hope we remember to find those connections beyond the mask, beyond the stay at home. Mr. Rogers' mom said seek the helpers in a crisis. Be the helper if you can. Receive help if you're strong enough to remember help. And that goes for every other virtue under the sun. Go look for it. Go be it. Go receive it. And we'll take care of each other. Every little thing now. That's okay.
Always on the verge of tears.
This guy.
This guy.
We have another sponsor, right?
We've
got to pay the bills.
Right. We need to...
We'll do one more sponsor, then we'll come back and wrap this thing up.
Yeah. Sounds good.
Welcome to Jump the Shark Video Productions!
Lights, camera, line, boo, and we're off. We've got everything you need. Steadicam, light box photography, sun in your eyes, a mean, come on. Oh, no, not again. And if that wasn't enough, we take all your videos and we put them in Times Square. That's right. Your name and lights, baby. Limited time only.
Wow.
God damn it, I hate video editing. Remember years ago we put together some DVDs for people for Christmas presents?
Yeah, and they home were movies. Yeah, and it was just...
It sucked then, it sucks now. I said limited time only. That has ended already.
Right, limited time. It was limited to 1 minute. All right. Hey, as we wrap up, we have one more song we want to do for you, and we will also want to thank you all. This is a list we've compiled of everybody who's been watching, everybody who's commented or liked or
like a Big Brother list.
Oh yeah,
we're watching.
Yeah,
we're tallying.
Yeah, yeah, or people who have talked to us, yeah, in person or on the phone. Everybody out there that's
alphabetical order, so we're not playing favorites.
Right, and if we missed someone, which is quite possible, you know, I'm super sorry because we wish to thank you all for tuning in.
Yeah, all kidding aside,
makes all of this reciprocal, and
yeah,
this is what it's all about. So
yeah, we appreciate it so much. This was a lot of fun. And, let's roll the credits. Let's do this thing. Let's wrap her up. Here we go.
Big love to you all. Thank you.
See you out there in the real world.
Bye.
Bye.